an old conflict. Yeah, guy.
Esports.
Look at the Yoshi approaching already. Actually, he just made his first approach and got him.
Yeah, we had to switch him because they had a regional conflict because they're both from Frederick, so they play all the time.
Oh.
Yeah, so Bob, he's very good on his parries. We saw that during Bob versus B. Yeah, it's very good parries, very patient player. Willing to wait out the wall of lasers.
Oh. Bird up.
You can't use both your jumps and then fast fall down air, silly pro tag. See, I told you, pro tag, you can't grab. You can't grab that much. What's my hombre doing when he's grabbing? Shine. Blip, 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 blip. Oh, he hurt me. The inner pro tag hurt me.
Oh.
I may have to let Protag know the secret to Yoshi. So instead of down air, jab, up smash, it's just down air, up smash. That's the secret. Because Yoshi will parry the jab.
True. Your mom has seriously got
it. Protag needs to stop fucking. Stop pressing the R button. Look at him. Look, okay, that worked there. I agree with that one.
He's gotten every down air he's wanted today.
Protag's going first grade mode. Dude, he's just pressing the, my man's just pressing the R button. How is this possible? Ew. Oh, that was scurry. That was not a good choice of the FB. Probably forward tilt would have been a great idea.
He's very liberal with his eggs. He's used to Smash 4 Yoshi, who's the egg master. Throws infinite eggs.
Oh, he's alive. No, he's not. I lied. I don't know percents. I don't know anything about this game at all. I don't know why they put me on commentary. Okay. But what do you know? My man presses the R button to get out of there.
Oh.
Protag's so next level, but I don't even think he realized that he delayed his down tilt so it didn't get parried. Maybe he did realize it, and that's why he's next level. Oh, he should have kept single hitting up air and then up smash him. Oh, see how the first jab didn't work and the fire enough jab wasn't safe?
Yeah.
Yo, Protag. So Lo taught me a secret. When you're fighting Yoshi, single hitting down, jab, up smash. Taught me that.
As long as my sensei.
Yeah. There's something going on with it.
Protag is my sensei. Oh, sensei. Doggy.
Speaking to the mic. Speaking to the mic, Mr. Doggy, 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 Doggy.
Mr. Doggy.
Turn it off.
Dude. Dark has an awesome dog now, so if you try to come over to Dark House, you're gonna meet the most awesome dog ever. That was a good punish with armor. Nice reversal.
You're such a good puppy. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Delicious audio should be right here.
Now that everybody's heard my puppy talk.
Oh, Bob just steals that ledge. Starts walking him with up tilt.
I like to think his Yoshi players is like really good and not doing too much. Sometimes, you know, like I feel like with Yoshi, sometimes it's more powerful to do a lot less and then just get what you want with your up tilt and then get the combo. Instead of like jumping around trying to win neutral with back air or something, like
yeah,
you know,
do as much as you
spacing with the DJC and then up tilt. Like that's I think the prime Yoshi's like.
Do as much as you need.
He's like right there, he tried to,
you
know, DJC into something, didn't help. But I think Blob's got like a nice in between of both types of Yoshis. Like he's aggressive sometimes, but like more of a defensive player, so it works out. Brought down the last stock. That's what we like to see.
He's so fucking cute. I love him. He's looking cute.
Yeah. Oh, he's got him on jump, I think.
If only they could see the camera. If only you can see the dog on camera. It's a great dog. Oh, I know he didn't want that dash attack. He wanted up smash. Can Blob convert? No, he can't.
Doesn't get the hops.
Dude, it's tough not being able to get Yoshi in a combo. Oh, man, if he jumped.
Oh man. Protect new, no fear.
That was a close match.
All right, so Blob's Knight finally comes to an end.
Tag versus